Welcome. We're at Palm Desert Tobacco. We're doing another cigar review. Today we're reviewing the Knockout TOC cigars. It's a really nice Maduro. They come in three sizes. A Robusto, a Toro, which I'll be doing today, and a 6x60 Gigantor. The Knockout TOC stands for Tobacconist Only Cigars. You can only get it at a brick and mortar, like here at Palm Desert Tobacco. You cannot get this online. One of our distributors actually makes it to really help combat the online specials that a lot of the other stores are kind of doing. And basically, they want to support more for the brick and mortar retail establishments like us. So, I got the cap off my TOC Knockout. Has a nice draw to it, not too tight, not too loose. Really nice, kind of sweet character, even cold. Light this puppy up. Monster flame. Now, even though it's a Maduro, it's still not a very robust cigar. You know, it's very mild to medium. I'll say high, mild, low, medium. And the first couple of puffs really do portray that. Upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts. Smoke it a little bit down, and we'll get right back to you. Hang in with us. Welcome back. I smoked the Knockout TOC cigar, this Toro, about an inch down. Really nice woody components already starting to build up. It's a really nice, solid kind of Maduro flavor, which, you know, it is a Maduro, so nothing out of the ordinary there. Get a really slight black pepper on the tongue. Just very slight, just enough to kind of tingle. The lingering finish, really nice cigar. Like I said, you can only get these at our brick and mortar, like here at Palm Desert Tobacco. We do have a special on these right now, buy three, get one free. So, I really don't know what more you need. Solid Maduro, three sizes. You gotta come on down, you gotta hurry before they're gone. As a wise man once said, here, have a cigar. Light it and be somebody. Go on down to PD Tobacco and be somebody. See you next time.